low numbers, North Wildwood, New Jersey, looking for an access point to the beach to try to take a peek at the erosion scenario. So we're going to see how realistic that is, and also celebrate that I now have 2,000 miles on this one wheel. So I'm shooting that with the GoPro, because that's not a 2,000 is a big number. I think it's different down here now, like from, just say for instance, since last year. I know they put in a wall up by the lifeguard station, which is around by 16th Street, because they were just getting hammered for so many times, and there really wasn't, I think they finally realized there's no point in all this sand and putting, the Army Corps of Engineers would kind of just come in every spring and put everything back to washed out from the nor'easters from the winter. And I think last year that didn't happen as much. So you have this up here though for sure. You can see this right here, I'll show you. Well, I'm not even positive, but look, you can see the erosion here, look at this. Look at that. So yeah, that's kind of what I came down here for today. I noticed GoPro would pick it up pretty good. But this is the erosion. You know, this is 10 feet, 8 feet worth of sand. But this used to be more, a longer stretch of area that, because they would just fortify it so much, and then you'd lose with nor'easters. And that's kind of what this is here now. Like I said, we got another one coming up. We got another one coming up on, I think Monday night. And you get these winds in here. You get a little bit of everything. Look at this right here. That's it. Yep. That's probably, yeah, that's it. 13th Street right here. That's what happens with that. So that was the whole point of the trip today. You could see some erosion down there too as well, but yeah, it's now this, we get a couple more hits from this, and this comes in, and you can see it starts to drop off down to the path of the beach. This is what's left right now. Another 4 or 5 feet worth of this sand, and then next thing you know, thank God that wood back there, but there's openings there where it's going to end up on the street. And this is what, January? I don't even know today's date, but yeah, this is like January, mid-January, so we still got the heavy ones left in, hell. Oh my goodness, the rest of January, February and March. Early March, it could be some pretty big nor'easters as well. So we're gonna see, and I'll come back down to check it out. In a couple of months, but yep. It's right there. And you know, one thing too, and I could see a swell right there. But one thing too that I've been hearing a lot about South Jersey is the surf, and you can see it's up over here. It's up. right here. And they've been getting some freaking monster surf. Up and down. I'm gonna say like Ocean City. We got some surfers out here right now. You see them off in the distance. But they've been getting some big waves, man. Like maybe some 8 foot, and that's big. South Jersey waves, 8 footers. Not today. They've been getting that too. So 2023-2024 winter season has been an interesting one already up to this point. And there's no doubt about that. It's been interesting. Well, that was a little bit of a report I wanted to do on the beach in North Wildwood, New Jersey. And we'll see, maybe in the next couple weeks I can wander back down here and see if this little wall of sand held up with the next 2 weeks worth of storms that are going to be rolling around. And we'll see how that, you know, see how that works out. Okay, thanks for watching, and see you soon.